Was underwater. The Marmont's ambitions had finally been realized. Jules had dangled the painting like a lure and hooked an ocean. Their machines couldn't hold it. A fault in the system. The water rushed in, filled it until it was ready to burst. All their successes and failures had led them here. The work had made them into monsters. But the lake house was still theirs. It always would be. They could feel an outsider trespassing in their labs. I know you're here, they called out to the dark. They hunted floor by floor. They wouldn't let the intruder stop their progress. This was their home, their beloved tomb beneath the waves. 60 breaths till the fear subsides. 60 breaths till the mind, I'm on. 60 breaths, you can wait outside. And just like that, just like that.
September 13th, 2023, notes regarding the concept of the tortured artist. A romanticized image of the sensitive artistic temperament, yes. But there may be truth in the cliche. It's no secret Rudolph Lane has been unhappy here for years. But the aggregate data shows his arts viability score trending upward over time. If Jules hadn't neglected to hold regular psychological exams, then we could have quantified the subject's emotional state, creating a sort of distress rating to compare against the art score. Only this is sub-goal of my study above with Booker. Once we set the variables and establish a control reading of his art and mental state, then we can begin inducing negative emotion. Limited food and water, perhaps.
I feel like I'm floating on air. I'm finding words. I can't find the details anywhere. That bastard is hiding them. All those years, he steals credit from my ideas and my work, and now he's scared of being plagiarized? Oh, that is really fucking rich, Jules. Oh, and he's reportedly misplaced the manuscript pages I need for my work. Suddenly, the exact pages that I need to reference have just vanished. He is actively impeding critical bureau research. I mean, if he can do that, then what is stopping me from going down to that lab? And I don't know, just inverting the amplifiers or misaligning the receivers or both? It's the same thing in principle. He booked the lab. Some big experiment tomorrow. I can't find the details anywhere. That bastard is hiding them. All those years, he steals credit from my ideas and my work. And now he's scared of being plagiarized? Oh, that is really fucking rich, Jules. Oh, and he's reportedly misplaced the manuscript pages I need for my work. Suddenly, the exact pages that I need to reference have just vanished. He is actively impeding critical bureau research. I mean, if he can do that, then what is stopping me from going down to that lab? And I don't know, just inverting the amplifiers or misaligning the receivers or both? It's the same thing in principle. He booked the lab. Some big experiment tomorrow. I can't find the details anywhere. That bastard is hiding them. All those years, he steals credit from my ideas and my work, and now he's scared of being plagiarized? Oh, that is really fucking rich, Jules. Oh, and he's reportedly misplaced the manuscript pages I need for my work. Suddenly, the exact pages that I need to reference have just vanished. He is actively impeding critical bureau research. I mean, if he can do that. And I don't know, just inverting the amplifiers or misaligning the receivers or both. It's the same thing in principle. Tomorrow. I can't find the details anywhere. That bastard is hiding them.
Quick lesson on light switch cords.
All those years,
if you find one,
steals credit
pull it
from my
three
ideas
times.
And my work, and now he's scared of being plagiarized? Oh, that is really fucking rich, Jules. Oh, and he's reportedly misplaced the manuscript pages I need for my work. Suddenly, the exact pages that I...
The Ocean View Motel is a dimensional intersection. The doors from the lobby can lead anywhere. But I didn't end up in the lobby this time, which was definitely unusual. Panopticon? But the Panopticon isn't headquarters.
Yeah. I'm outside in a forest. The sun is shining. Birds are calling. I feel dirt beneath my feet. A breeze. Everything smells like green. I'm not here. I'm in a forest. Somewhere on my face. Birds are flying past. Leaves are rustling.
Agent Kieran Estevez, Federal Bureau of Control. Identify yourself.
I'm...
It's quiet.
Who are you?
It's been a long time since I've seen anyone.
This is an FBC containment unit. Why is the Bureau detaining you?
I'm where I belong.
Everyone I meet here is either a painting or a paracriminal.
There's a sign over there for the Panopticon. The Panopticon's only in New York, in HQ. Is this the oldest house?
I think that's where I am.
So you are inside the oldest house. Is anyone else alive?
Can't.
This is a waste of time. Hey, this is important. FBC headquarters went dark 4 years ago. What exactly happened in there?
We were attacked. No. No, not again. Not yet. No, 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 no.
Hey, hey, stay with me. Stay with me.
Okay. Okay.
What attacked the oldest house? I need to know.
Something's changing. Outside. Can you feel it? I can hear it. It's getting worse. You can't stay, can you?
Hold on. That's for Will and Tristan. I need to know if it...
Tell Jesse I tried. I really did.
Tomorrow? I can't find the details anywhere.
Opened the door into Cauldron Lake's threshold. It was forced. It was unstable. Shutting the experiment down was the only option.
Thank you.
the Marmonts did to you, to Rudolph Lane. I will do whatever I can to make sure this kind of thing doesn't happen again.
The putrid Whitey could never wash away!
The Marmonts are dead. I don't know if that's any sort of consolation, but it's done.
The pain, it was all over him.
The threshold is tearing itself apart. I need to shut this down. Look, I'm sorry. I know you didn't make a choice here. It's not fair, but I have to shut this threshold down before it fractures.
Estevez stood in the forest just outside of Red Forest. She watched her team detain Alan Wake and Ilmo Koskinen, stumping them into black SUVs. She realized this was the moment Wake had been writing in the vision she had seen. The story was coming true. She pushed the thought out of her head. It had been a good tip, a way to find Wake. Nothing more.
Alan Wake!
The threshold event collapsed. I was back at Cauldron Lake. For a moment, I was somewhere else. I saw Alan Wake there. He was writing about me finding him in Bright Falls, in the woods. It was a good tip. I called the surviving members of my team, and I told them to meet me there. You know, these cases, they never get less ambiguous. Or easier. But this one, this was tough. Because protocol says entities like the Taken are monsters, threats. But the Marmonts were monsters way before the Shadow got to them. So at the end of the day, what's the difference?
We wrote so many things, wrote them for you and me. We're here standing on a precipice. We are ready to take a leap, but that only comes after. For this was the end scene. This was the end of an era. This was the sum of my body of work. When I'll be long gone, you can hold this together, and you can take it or leave it. Everything that comes after, and we'll always have this. All these moments that led us here, all this joy. From this vantage point, with
Deep breaths, deep breaths. Clock stopped, and another shoe was dropped. What a mess,
what a mess.
Deep breaths.
Six deep breaths, forget all the rest. Sharp pain,
sharp pain. There's something in the way. What next?
Sharp pain.
Deep breaths.
Six deep breaths, forget all the rest.
Go, go, I gotta let go, go of everything that I've ever known. Deep breaths. Slow,
go,
gotta take it slow, 'cause that's the fastest way that I know. Deep breaths. Six deep breaths till the pain subsides. Six deep breaths till I'm fine,
fine.
Six deep breaths, swallow all my pride. And just like that, I've arrived. I feel like I'm floating on air. I'm finding roads everywhere. I feel like I'm floating on air. The nightmare can't have my dream. Something isn't right. It might be best to fill the test. Deep breaths.
Six deep breaths, forget all the rest.
Roll back. Feels like my heart already stopped. Too much stress. Bones to reset. Deep breaths.
Six deep breaths, forget all the rest.
Go, I gotta let go of everything that I've ever known. Deep breaths. Slow, gotta take it slow, 'cause that's the fastest way that I know. Deep breaths. Six deep breaths till the fear subsides. Six deep breaths till I'm mine,
I'm mine.
Six deep breaths, you can wait outside. And just like that, I've arrived. I feel like I'm floating on air. I'm fine.